Veosurf.com. Great Minecraft server hosting, low prices. Hey guys, and welcome to another video. In this video, I want to show you my automated zombie XP farm. I'm using the Direwolf20 pack V3 and the mod Optifine to improve my frame rate a bit. Okay, so first I'll show you what it does. If I stand on this pressure plate and turn my sound down a little bit, because it will cause a lot of lag otherwise, these turtles would automatically kill all the zombies that are spawned right here. If I step off, they stop spawning. And all the loot will be collected in these turtles. Pretty awesome. So, how does it work? This building, inspired by Direwolf20's prank, he did, so I'll show you what it is. It's a Mistcraft portal linked to right there, this spot, to bring the zombies. So if I jump through the portal, I will be brought right here. I did that by adding the intra-age linking thingy to the book. And okay, that wasn't my plan. Going to the side. If I can get through. Wow. Darn it. And that pressure plate is linked to this wireless receiver, connected to a NOT gate, connected to a tier 5 zombie spawner. You can also use anything you want, as long as it is tier 5, I believe. So you can use skeletons or any mob, actually. And I connected it to there by this portal using this book. So all the zombies that will spawn will fall into the portal and be brought into that place. Under this thing is the wireless transmitter to allow mob to spawn. Now, to the turtles. I made a extremely easy program. Well, I don't know if you can even call it a program. I'll make a new one very easy for you. So, what you need to do is edit startup, and then while true, which just means always, do turtle.attack. And that's it. So if I restart this turtle, and oh wait, I need to create myself a fighting turtle, or melee turtle, is it called? While true, do turtle.attack. And if I start it up now and stand in front of it, it should be attacking me. Why is it not attacking me? Maybe it attacks other creatures. No. Why is it not working? Edit, start up, well, true, do turtle.attack. This should work. Why is this working? Oh well, it is working in this situation, which is the same. Not sure why it isn't working right there, sorry. So edit, start up, this program works great. And then if I restart this thing and get or activate this machine, and wait a little bit. They will spawn, and both these turtles will take care of them. So yeah guys, that's basically it. So, thanks for watching, please leave a rating. If you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe. And I'll see you guys all next time.